means if it is accepts credit says says transshipment accepted, then no question. But if it says transshipment prohibited, and then there is a sentence like this, what this, then also we have to accept it. We have to accept it, even if credit prohibits. But this transshipment will or may take place. Will or may means, will means what? It will surely take place. May means it may take place. Either of these two things, even if they are given, and if the credit prohibits transshipment, then also we have to accept it. Why? Because the place of receipt and place of final delivery is same as that stated in the credit. We are least concerned with whatever means of transport the goods are going, because